Krishnamurti, a good friend of Devarajan, asked me that Jayaraman was. I got on my way back from Bombay and told him I'd like to teach the meeting. And well, we know each other for the past 35 years or so. And as Jayaraman mentioned, he was very fond of calling himself as a dreamer. He was a corporate dreamer, I suppose. And I think Ambani and Shapur Palanji, they were all having a great regard and respect for him. And I miss him very much, not because of the fact that he was a good friend of mine, but he not only improved the economic growth prospects of this country, but also he did a lot of charitable work. And he used to tell me that he was having a circulating fund for helping poor students. And he used to be passionate about his philanthropic activities. We miss him very much, and unfortunately I could only see his body at the cemetery because I was not in town at the time. And we miss him very much, and I'm sure that he's going to be a good inspiration for a lot of youngsters as to when you do well in life, you must utilize your successful resources for the benefit of the community. I have great respect and admiration for him. I'm sure that he will be certainly blessing all of us with his own good wishes for the greater prosperity of the society and the community. I would certainly miss him very much, and we will only pray for him and his family. I'm sure they will have the courage to face the bereavement. Let his soul rest in peace. Thank you very much.